Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to compare these two foundations. This is the Maybelline Fit Me and this is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation. You guys always ask me which one is better, so I thought let me sit down and film a comparison video between these two so that agar kisi ko confusion hai to ye video kaam ka rahega. If you are following me for a while, you know that the Wet n Wild Foundation is my favorite. I have recommended this foundation to countless people. I like Maybelline Fit Me, but I am biased towards this. But I'm going to keep today's video unbiased and we will see which foundation performs better. Guys, I have used both foundations alag-alag use kiye hai and together I don't know how they perform. So we are going to check it out together. So yes, if you are interested in knowing which one is better in these two, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. Before we start with the demo, I'm going to share some basic things about the foundation, like packaging and everything. So this is what the Maybelline Fit Me foundation looks like. This comes in a glass bottle and plastic cap, and this comes with a pump in it. They also have travel size tube packaging. When it comes to the Wet n Wild foundation, this also comes in a glass bottle, plastic cap. But this does not have pump, this has this kind of spatula over it. Many people don't like the packaging because this comes with a spatula and this directly comes in contact with your skin. The Maybelline Fit Me retails for 549 rupees for 30 ml of the product, whereas the Wet n Wild one retails for 599 rupees for 30 ml of the product again. So price wise, this is 50 rupees more than this. The Maybelline Fit Me is available in 40 different shades outside India, and in India we only have 18 shades, whereas the Wet n Wild is available in 20 different shades outside India, and in India only 10 shades are available. So shade range mein Fit Me is the best, like you have a lot of shades to select. And my shade in Maybelline Fit Me is 332 Golden Caramel, and my shade in Wet n Wild is Toffee Pecan. They don't have any number, it's just Toffee Pecan. The Maybelline Fit Me is available very easily in India. You can find it online, offline, everywhere. Like aapko malls mein counters mil jayenge Maybelline ke. It is available on Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart, Purple, a lot of websites. Whereas the Wet n Wild one has its limitations. I'm not very sure this is available offline or not, but online Wet n Wild aapko har jagah pe mil jayega, like popmakeup.com, Nykaa, Amazon, Purple, and a lot of websites. So iska offline counters aapko mushkil hai milna, whereas iske bahut easy hai aapko mil jayega. I thought of mentioning this point, Maybelline is not cruelty free, whereas Wet n Wild is cruelty free. Now let's talk about the consistency. This comes in a pump packaging and this is what the consistency looks like. It is not very runny, but it is not very thick as well. The formula is somewhere in between, and this is the shade 332. And this does have very mild scent to it, and the scent vanishes after some time. Chemical scent, not floral. And this is the consistency of the Wet n Wild foundation. This is also not very runny and not very thick, somewhere in between. The consistency is pretty much similar in both of them, and this smells like paint, straight up paint. And the smell does linger for few minutes, uske baad vanish ho jata hai. And if you compare the shades, the Wet n Wild one is a bit golden undertone, whereas the Maybelline one has a bit of yellow undertone. That is about packaging and everything. Now let's get into the demo. Guys, ye dono foundations ka maine already oxidation test karke rakha hua hai channel pe. I link those videos here.
You can see the difference. It does oxidize. मैंने ये पहले भी किया है इसका oxidation test, and I know Maybelline Fit Me do oxidize. So you can see clearly there is at least एक shade तो वो dark हुआ है. So this is the old one and this is the new one for Wet n Wild. And I don't see a much difference actually speaking. सिर्फ इतना है कि ये थोड़ा सा wet है, ये dry है, like set हो चुका है. So color में there is not a much difference.
For the demo part, I'm going to blend both the foundations with and without color corrector. मैं दोनों foundations को sponge से ही blend करने वाली हूँ, but मैं with and without color corrector आपको demo दिखाने वाली हूँ, because I usually use sponge. I don't go for brush often. So my right side is going to be my Maybelline side, and my left side is going to be my Wet n Wild side. So let's start with Maybelline side first. I'm going to take one pump of the foundation, this much. And I'm going to apply this on the right half of my face. मैंने ना कलर करेक्टर लगाया ना ही प्राइमर लगाया है. आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू शो यू कि अगर आप डेली यूज के लिए इसको प्रिफर कर रहे हो तो ये कैसा दिखता है. I'm going to use my sponge. This one is by Blue Heaven, and I'm going to blend the foundation using this. So this foundation blends in no time, you guys. आपको इसको blending के लिए बिल्कुल भी effort डालने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. This blends like a dream, and this is what the Maybelline side looks like. It did not cover my dark circles, but it evened my skin tone like anything. Now I'm going to try and take the same quantity on the Wet n Wild side. I koshish karti hu because guys, wo kam tha, ye spatula hai. So I'm going to apply it on the left side. I'm going to turn my sponge towards the clean part, and then I'm going to blend my Wet n Wild. And even this foundation blends in no time. So blending दोनों का भी बहुत beautiful है. But you need to have a clean base. Like you need to have well prepared base. Because guys, obvious है कि आप ये foundation है, कोई भी foundation use करो. अगर आपका skin prep बहुत अच्छे से हुआ है तो you can skip primer. But primer, according to me, primer is something which will hold your makeup really well. So both the foundations did blend really well. अगर मैं ध्यान से देखती हूँ तो I don't see much difference between the two foundations. But yes, the Wet n Wild foundation is a perfect match to my skin tone. तो वो मेरे स्किन में बहुत अच्छे से ब्लेंड हो गया compared to Fit Me. Fit Me को अगर मैं थोड़ा टाइम देखती हूँ तो मेरे स्किन में अच्छे से ब्लेंड हो जाता है. As we all know, Fit Me does oxidize very badly. So ये part थोड़ा सा आपको brighter लगेगा, like थोड़ा सा light लगेगा compared to this part. But this part also settles down to my skin tone after some time. But as of now, अगर मैं coverage का बात करती हूँ तो I feel like Wet n Wild वाले ने थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा coverage दिया compared to Maybelline Fit Me. I can see my pigmentation and all peeking through more here than here. So I feel like Wet n Wild has a little bit more coverage than the Maybelline Fit Me. दोनों ने मेरा dark circles cover नहीं किया, दोनों ने मेरा around the mouth region को भी cover नहीं किया है. मतलब around the mouth जो मेरा pigmentation है उसको भी cover नहीं किया है. But दोनों ने मेरा skin tone को बहुत अच्छे से even out कर दिया है. सिर्फ एक ही एक point है जिसे Wet n Wild lead कर रहा है, and that is the coverage. I feel like the coverage on the Wet n Wild side is a tad bit more compared to the Maybelline Fit Me. बाकी अगर आप देखते हो तो आई डोंट सी लाइक आई कांट से दैट आई एम गेटिंग टू डिफरेंट फाउंडेशन. दे आर लाइक प्रीटी मच सेम ओनली. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक ऑफ दिस एंड वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई आउट द सेम थिंग विद कलर करेक्टर एंड प्राइमर ऑन. सो मैं अभी ये सब निकाल के आई एम गोइंग टू डू माय स्किन केयर वेरी वेल एंड देन मैं आपसे मिलती हूँ थोड़ी देर. I took off the foundation and I did my skincare really well. So my skin is nice and prepped. Now I'm going to go for my primer. For primer, I have this. This is the L'Oreal Base Magic Primer. I'm going to apply this equally on both the sides. So I'm going to concentrate this mostly on my pore region, this area. And then मैं मेरे T-zone पे लगा रही हूँ. जो भी मेरे हाथ में बचा, I'm taking it all over my face. Let this primer sit on the skin, guys. तब तक मैं color correction कर लेती हूँ. And for color corrector, I'm going to go for my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade orange. I'm going to apply it under my eyes and around my mouth. I'm going to blend it with my finger itself. Now I'm going to go for my Maybelline Fit Me. This time I'm going to take one pump again. Guys, I'm not applying the foundation on my neck because मैं यहाँ पे makeup look नहीं कर रही हूँ, मैं just compare कर रही हूँ, तो इसलिए. And this is my Maybelline Fit Me side, so I'm going to blend my foundation on that side itself. मुझे बिल्कुल भी मेहनत करने की जरूरत नहीं है foundation को blend करने के लिए. Like बात करते करते blend हो जाता है. It is that easy to blend out. As you can see, it did cover my dark circles to certain extent, and then mera skin tone काफी हद तक even out हो चुका है on this side. Now I'm going to go for my Wet n Wild side, and I'm going to turn दिस साइड जहाँ से मैंने मटन वेल को लास्ट टाइम ब्लेंड किया था एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड इट ऑन दिस साइड. अगेन एज लास्ट टाइम दिस साइड लुक्स अ बिट लाइटर देन दिस साइड बिकॉज़ ये साइड मेरा स्किन टोन मैचिंग है. ये थोड़ा सा मेरे लिए लाइटर टोन है. इफ आई वेट फॉर अ वाइल तो ये भी मेरे स्किन टोन के साथ अच्छे से मैच हो जाता है. दे डू हैव मीडियमिश कवरेज सो दीज आर परफेक्ट फॉर एवरीडे यूज. नाउ व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई एंड लेयर दिस फाउंडेशन. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक वन पंप ऑफ मेबलिन नाउ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई दिस ऑन माई फेस अगेन एंड ट्राई टू लेयर दिस हाउ इट लुक्स. गाइस ये फाउंडेशन मेबलिन फिट मी बहुत ज्यादा लेयर मत करो बिकॉज इफ यू लेयर इट मच ना एंड इफ यू हैव टेक्सचर्स ऑन योर स्किन तो ये टेक्सचर्स को थोड़ा सा एम्फसाइज कर सकता है. सो दिस इज द फिट मी साइड बिकॉज यहाँ से ना मेरा स्पंज थोड़ा सा लाइक टॉन है तो आई हैव केप्ट दिस एज माय फिट मी साइड. Obviously there is an increase in coverage and I don't need one more layer over this. So, थोड़ा सा under eye area में मुझे concealer लगेगा. बाकी इसने काफी हद तक मेरे जो भी pigmentations थे उनको भी काफी हद तक cover कर दिया है. So this is a buildable coverage but not full coverage. अगर आप build करते हो तो भी ये medium high coverage तक जाता है. Full coverage आपको इससे नहीं मिलेगा. अगर आप इसके ऊपर एक और layer लगाते हो तो ये पक्का cake ही होगा. Let's go for the Wet n Wild side. I never tried layering Wet n Wild foundation guys because मैं एक layer लगाती हूँ and that is enough for me. मेरे skin में बहुत ज़्यादा acne scars and all नहीं है. मेरे लिए problematic area मेरा under eye area and around the mouth region है. Anyways I need concealer for that. So I never layer foundation on everyday basis but layering मैं सिर्फ जब मुझे review करना है तभी ही करती हूँ. I'm going to turn my sponge and blend it on my Wet n Wild side. Oh yeah, there is an increase in coverage again. If you try to layer these foundations, the coverage do increase. I don't suggest layering these foundations more than this because abhi bhi ye thode se cakey lag rahe hain. Like both of them do look a bit cake. The Wet n Wild one obviously has a bit more coverage than the Maybelline Fit Me. And if you observe, the Maybelline Fit Me side is a bit like dewy. They say this is matte foundation. I don't agree. Fit Me is not matte. It is like a semi-matte kind of finish. But this has that, not dewy, but this has that glow. Whereas the Wet n Wild one has less glow comparatively. So this is kind of more matte than Fit Me. Guys, let this foundation sit on the skin. Tab tak hum concealer laga lete. Uske baad hum transfer test karte. I'm using my Sugar Magic Wand concealer for that. अगर आप ध्यान से देखते हो तो जो Wet n Wild वाला फाउंडेशन है उसने काफी हद तक मेरे डार्क सर्कल्स को भी कवर किया है. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर माय Maybelline Fit Me टू सेट दिस कंसीलर्स. मैं पूरा फेस सेट नहीं करने वाली हूँ, मैं सिर्फ मेरे कंसीलर सेट करने वाली हूँ. Now I'm going to take a tissue and I'm going to do a transfer test of both the foundations. Let's start with the Maybelline side. Yes, this does transfer. I don't know if the camera is to capture kar pa raha hai ya nahi, but this does transfer. And even the Wet n Wild one also does transfer. So both the foundations do transfer. So you need to set them with a powder. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to set both the foundations with my Maybelline Fit Me loose powder. अगर आप set नहीं करते हो ना, these are going to move around. Like अगर आप phone पे बात करते हो तो भी वो phone पे लग जाते हैं. So both the foundations are not transfer proof. And anyways they don't say these are transfer proof. So you need to set them. So मैं powder से तो set कर रही हूँ, but मैं setting spray नहीं लगाऊंगी. हम थोड़ी देर बाद देखते हैं कि how well they fare. Okay guys, I'm going to let them sit on my skin for few hours. मैं वेयर टेस्ट नहीं करने वाली हूँ. आई एम गोइंग टू लेट देम सिट. मैं मेरा फेस फिनिश अप करती हूँ, उसके बाद हम कंक्लूड करते हैं कि विच साइड परफॉर्म बेटर. सो आई विल सी यू गाइस इन अ व्हाइल. Okay guys, I'm back after it's been 2 hours I'm wearing this foundation and this is what my face looks like. If you want to know how I got this eye look, it will be up very soon. So don't worry about it. Let me talk about my fit me side. I can see my pores, like thoda sa pores emphasize hue hai. The face does look quite matte now because maine powder se set kiya hai. Is region se mera foundation thoda sa nikal raha hai because I'm sweating a lot. But other than that, the foundation is intact. And when it comes to the Wet n Wild side, my pores aren't exaggerated much, but foundation thoda sa crease hua hai. Fit Me side mein bhi creasing hai and Wet n Wild side mein bhi creasing hai. But I'm observing Wet n Wild side mein thoda sa zyada creasing hai compared to Fit Me side, especially mere smile line pe, whereas yahan pe zyada creasing nahi hua hai. And other than that, I think the foundation is intact. I would highly suggest you guys to not to layer this foundation because agar aap layer karte ho to ye cakey hoga hi hoga because my face looks a bit caked up. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to melt down the powders a bit because maine setting spray nahi lagaya tha and still the makeup did hold on better. But thoda sa yahan se mera fit me nikla hai and Wet n Wild nahi nikla hai sweating se. So I'm going to just mist my Morphe X Jiffy Star and now kyunki maine usko meltdown kiya hai, my face doesn't look that caked up because obviously guys powder product and all tha to thoda sa cakey lag raha tha, but now it doesn't look that caked up. Foundation is a bit patchy on my nose because mera nose pe foundation nahi dikhta hai, so let me quickly blend that out. My Wet n Wild side feels a bit more dry compared to my Maybelline Fit Me side. They're not emphasizing any textures. Abhi mere skin mein bahut zyada textures hai bhi nahi, matlab it's more of a normal skin now. Isliye red patches aur kuch nahi hai. Mere cheek area pe the Wet n Wild one feels very dry and pudding compared to this. But the foundations aren't heavy guys. I don't feel like I have a very strong foundation going on. But the foundation is moving around, especially in the places wherever I sweat. Fit Me zyada nikal raha hai compared to Wet n Wild. Wet n Wild like nikal nahi raha hai, wo crease ho raha hai thoda sa, but Fit Me sweating area se nikal raha hai. So yeah, the lasting power on these foundations is around 5 to 6 hours. Dono foundation aap around 5 to 6 hours wear kar sakte ho. Agar aap everyday basis ke liye Fit Me use kar rahe ho to I would suggest you to use at that time jahan pe aapko pata hai ki aap bahut zyada sweat nahi karne wale ho, and in that case the Wet n Wild foundation will help you a lot because ye agar aap sweat karte ho na, crack nahi hota hai, weird way se crack nahi hota hai like the Maybelline Fit Me does. Like ये मैं आज के एक्सपीरियंस से नहीं बता रही हूँ, ये मैं एक्चुअली मेरे बहुत दिनों के एक्सपीरियंस से बता रही हूँ. बिकॉज आई एम समवन हु स्वेट्स अ लॉट एंड ये फाउंडेशन बहुत बार मुझे एम्बेरस किया है. लाइक जब भी मैं स्वेट करती हूँ इट मूव्स अराउंड, ये बहुत बार बाहर भी हुआ है. तो इसलिए आई डोंट प्रिफर वेयरिंग दिस आउटसाइड बिकॉज गाइस कोई भी क्लाइमेट रहने दो, लाइक इवन इन विंटर आई स्वेट, दैट्स माई फेस, लाइक आई स्वेट ऑन माई फेस फर्स्ट. तो इसके लिए मोस्टली ये फाउंडेशन क्रैक होने लगता है. सो इसलिए आई मोस्टली यूज दिस इन दैट सिचुएशन जब मैं एसी में रहूंगी या फिर मैं बहुत कम स्वेट करूंगी, तो उस केस में आई प्रिफर दिस. बट आई कैन वेयर दिस एनी टाइम एनी वेयर, सो आई स्टिल लाइक दिस मोर देन दिस. इसको मैंने पहली बार आज लेयर किया है, बट यूजुअली मैं इस फाउंडेशन को लेयर नहीं करती हूँ. ये फाउंडेशन लगा के थोड़ा सा रिक्वायर्ड रीजन पे मैं कंसीलर लगा देती हूँ, आई एम गुड टू गो. मैंने आपको सारे पॉइंट्स क्लियरली बता दिए अबाउट दीज टू फाउंडेशन, सो इट इज टोटली योर कॉल वेदर टू इन्वेस्ट इन दीज फाउंडेशन और नॉट. बट इफ यू आस्क मी, आई विल स्टिल प्रिफर माई Wet n Wild फाउंडेशन ओवर Maybelline Fit Me जस्ट बिकॉज इट क्रैक्स अप एंड इट ब्रेक्स फ्रॉम दोज रीजन्स where I sweat. If you're someone who stays in Mumbai, you know that हमारे यहाँ पे हमेशा climate humid रहता है, so we tend to sweat even in winters. तो इसके लिए I don't think so this is perfect for the climate that I am in. So इसलिए I prefer this. Other than that, both the foundations performed pretty similar today. The Wet n Wild one had a bit more coverage than the Maybelline Fit Me, but otherwise I don't see a major difference. Now if you observe, both the shades look exactly similar. Yes, they do look exactly same. I don't think so aap bata paoge ki I have two foundations on my face because the Fit Me after some time blends into my skin like anything. This is the perfect match for me after few minutes. Like if you are someone who is near my skin tone, you can go for this Fit Me 332. And agar aapko Fit Me nahi pasand hai, to you can go for Wet n Wild कॉफी पीकन इज अ परफेक्ट मैच फॉर माई स्किन टोन, लाइक इट इज माई स्किन इन अ बॉटल. सो या दोज आर माई कंपेरिजन अबाउट दीज टू फाउंडेशन. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू कम्पेयर एनी अदर फाउंडेशन डू लेट मी नो, आई विल बी वेरी हैप्पी इन डूइंग दैट. सो येस, विद दिस वी कम टू द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो गाइज. इफ यू फाउंड इट हेल्पफुल और इफ यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग इट, डू गिव दिस वीडियो अ बिग थम्स अप. यू कैन ऑल्सो फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. आई सी यू गाइज वेरी सून. अंटिल देन, बाय.